Here we go.
Oh, good. No, well, you're so smart.
What?
You're so smart.
What?
You remember to video?
Oh, really?
Yeah, the people who are supposed to be here should keep talking. Blah, 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 blah.
Cool, yeah, it's too cold though.
None of these people are even supposed to be here right now.
If you don't know him, don't be talking.
Yeah. Should I be talking right now?
No, shut up, shut up, shut up.
This game
he knows your voice, dude.
Where to put it?
It's like Wiley. He's really cool, little small pool type thing. And he runs into this girl and grabs her legs.
Oh, I think he likes me.
Jen, you want to go swimming with me?
No, I don't want to go swimming, you weirdo.
Why?
Swimming's too cold.
Swimming's for weirdos?
Swimming's for weirdos. Janet, do you need any more help with the food?
I think I'm good.
Alright, cool. You're welcome.
Oh, she got ice.
Get here soon.
Surprise!
I told you it's gonna be hard.
Get out of here.
Hey, it's for Jordan.
I think it's good costume.
What is that?
Come on, Jungle Land.
Who has the paddles?
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's been drinking. Surprise, Jordan!
Happy birthday, Dave!
I'm gonna go pass out.
Dave's the way you start to see when you turn 60.
I'm boring. Yeah. He looks so nice, like a Benny.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Well, I remember yesterday.
birthday!
Happy
birthday! Birthday!
Dawood of Caneo Valley, this is AK of the Swiss, wishing you a happy birthday. I love you, man. And no Indians or cowboys are here, so.
Feliz cumpleaños, Grandpa Silverman. Happy birthday, Uncle Nathan!
Happy birthday, Dave, my youngest brother-in-law on the Allen side. Have a great one.
Hey, old man. Happy birthday, David.
Happy 60th birthday, Dave, from Anna and Bobby. Cheers to you.
Happy birthday, baby brother. I'm the only one in this whole ridiculous group that remembers the day you were born, and it was a great day. Happy 60. 60s aren't too bad. Okay, bye.
Hi, Dave. Happy 60. That's a Madagascar reference. When you and the grandkids are all sitting around watching, it's some Sunday afternoon. You'll understand where that comes from. Love you, buddy. Happy birthday.
No, we'll be able to edit all this out, right?
Okay, here we go. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Dave.
Hey, Dave, happy birthday.
Hi, David. We remember you from a long time ago. Remember when you used to drive over the grapevine and used to pull your hair to keep awake? Remember Smokey the Bear on the window with our kids camping? Hope you have a great 60th birthday. We love you.
Hi, Dave. You're bitchin', dude. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, my great Uncle Dave. Love you.
Happy 60th, Dave.
On your birthday, I want you to remember three things. Lord loves a working man, don't trust Whitey, and see a doctor, get rid of it. Love you, David.
Happy birthday, Uncle David. I love you.
Happy birthday.
I hope that you had a really great day today. Hope you had fun writing Shadow Facts.
Yeah, and I just wanted to quickly say that we love you. You're the man. Thanks for always being so supportive, loving, and creative and inspiring, man. Love you. Happy 60th.
Happy 60th.
Happy 60th, Dave. Can't help but think of you and me, all the crazy things that we experienced and growing up and whatnot on you and me on the ranch. That must have been a hoot to some of the good old boys that lived there when we moved on the ranch. But just want to wish you a very, very heartfelt happy 60th. I love you and hope you have many more.
Birthday, Uncle Dave. Say happy birthday, Uncle Dave.
Say Uncle David.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Dave.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Dickie Heed.
Happy 60th birthday. Love you to the moon and back.
Hi, Dad. Happy 60th. Love you. Thank you for everything. We love you much down here on the lower Allen farm. Happy 60th.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Anna Ellen. Happy birthday to you. Enjoy, Dave.
Hi, Uncle Dave. Happy 60th birthday from Las Montañas.
We love you. Happy birthday, Sierra Uncle David.
Sierra Nevada.
We think about you often.
We are family.
Talking to Uncle Dave.
And happy birthday.
From the Andersons at Alaska's Matanuska Valley.
Okay, Dave. Jeff and Will have a special birthday trick for you.
Save the wave. Happy birthday, dude. Happy 60th. That's awesome. I appreciate you so much. I love you. What I really liked about you is when we were, 15, 17 probably, boozing in your house, you open up the room and turn the other way. Love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy 60th.
Happy birthday, Vivian.
Happy birthday
from Indiana. It's Christiana and Vivian Gates sending you lots of love. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Dave.
Oh.
Hello.
Happy birthday, my dad.
Happy birthday, Dave. Sorry I couldn't see you. I'll try to come and see you next year, but I miss you and we love you and
happy birthday, Grandpa.
Happy birthday, Dave. Bye-bye.
Hi, Dad. Happy 60th birthday. We're here in San Francisco at the Heart in Union Square, and I just wanted to tell a little story about when me and Noah and you drove through half the United States in your big old yellow truck. We went through Lombard Street in your big truck, and I just remember being the most incredible time with you and Noah, and then we went across the Golden Gate Bridge, got to walk across it, and go to all the different states, and I pushed Noah off the truck in the back, and we got to see Grandpa. I just remember it being one of the most amazing trips of my life. So I just want to let you know that you mean the world to me, and you're the best dad that a girl can have, and I love you very much, and happy birthday.
David!
Really loud.
David, where are you? I can't see you.
He doesn't know me. When you get older, sick of fighting, many years from now, we will still be sending you a Valentine. Birthday greetings, bottle of wine. If you stay out till 3:15, we won't lock the door. You used to be 50, now you are 60. Wait till you're 64.
Yeah,
you used to be 50, now you are 60.
Hey, Navin, this is shit, and this is Shinola, sort of.